Sparrow Forensic Pathology Services just released its annual report on deaths in the five surrounding counties. The report gives details on manner of deaths, and it shows accidental and drug-related deaths along with homicides were down in some counties. Local organ donations increased last year. Referrals to connect families wishing to donate organs and tissue to Gift of Life Michigan were up greatly across the five counties.